When you import a citation from a database, sometimes the source will not have the proper capitalization, especially the title of the source. In APA style, article titles should be in sentence case, where the first word is capitalized, but none of the following words are. There are two exceptions to this. Proper nouns, like a person's name, the name of a city, etc., should always be capitalized, no matter where they are in the title. Also, the first word following punctuation, such as a colon, should be capitalized too. The journal name of a source should have all words capitalized, except for prepositions, conjunctions, and articles with three letters or fewer. Microsoft Word has a tool to help you put titles into the proper case. Let's change the title of an article into sentence case. In Microsoft Word for Mac, start by highlighting the title of the source. You will see an icon called Change Case on the Home tab toolbar, which is an uppercase A next to a lowercase a. Click this icon, and then click on Sentence Case. In some situations, you may have to select lowercase first, and then select sentence case. If you want to capitalize each word, click that instead. If you don't see the Change Case icon, you may have to look for it under the Font section of the Home tab toolbar. The steps are exactly the same in Microsoft Word for Windows. Remember to check for the two exceptions mentioned earlier, proper nouns and words following punctuation. You may have to capitalize these manually. Now you know how to use the Change Case tool to help format your citations.